Okay, so it's morning after the premiere of the show. What did you think?
It was great.
You actually liked it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my God, my beard. It's getting ridiculous.
Sweet, merciful crap.
Maple butter. We believe that these are the best pancakes we've ever had. So if you're ever in Buffalo, come to Lake Effect Diner. AC/DC concert because I've got tickets through work.
All right.
Sour time.
Time for late night snack. Tricks are for me. We're back.
Yes.
I've been on hiatus from not only the vlog, but life in general.
And we're finally back together eating eggs.
Yes.
All right, I'm walking to the Marriott Hotel. We're interviewing Bruce Smith for the next Beyond Blue and Red episode, which I'll be editing next week, and it's due basically at the end of the week.
All right, we are going to the stadium. The Bills game tonight versus the New York Jets. We're filming the Bruce Smith Beyond Blue and Red.
Here we are.
Jesse, 1, 2, 3.
What do you think?
It's going good.
Oh, it's my favorite thing ever. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Hello, I just want to tell you what's going on right now. So we're following Bruce Smith through the concourse of the Bill Stadium because we need to get to a suite, and it's chaos. So I'm kind of filming with my camera while the actual cameras from our production are trying to film him. Eventually we made it.
Well done.
Well, that was normal.
So now what you're going to see is the opening of the actual Beyond Blue and Red episode and how I used him walking through that whole crowd of people.
Number 78.
The best defensive end ever played the game.
The greatest defensive end ever to play.
19 years in the NFL, 200 sacks, numerous Pro Bowls.
That's a shot and a half right there. There you go. That's a nice guy. One sec. There you go. How you feel?
Good.
Okay.
Done.
We're driving to Toronto.
And Carly's baseball playoffs.
Oh yeah, it is really hot.
All that stuff is for the World Cup of Hockey.
Here we go. So we're in the fan village of the World Cup of Hockey in Toronto.
You got it?
A great thing, you can get this poutine or an apple.
Burrito.
Oh, yes. Oh, you're gonna play this.
very hot, very warm in there. What a game. 0-0 tie.
All right, look, Carly's here for the first time at the season kickoff party for both the Bills and Sabres, employees and everyone. Fairgrounds here in Buffalo.
The way I explain this is that it's like the X, but everything is free.
What's up, guys?
Here we go. Look at everyone. Everyone's here. Hello.
Aw, look how tired.
Oh, you're tired, kid.
Okay, this is round two. This is Miley Mono here.
I don't like this game very much.
Appreciate it. Yeah, this is my kind of swings right here. Look at that. Nice and low.
I don't like this at all. I already feel sick and I haven't done anything yet. Why are you so excited? This is not fun. Why would they make this thing?
Okay. Wow. Wow.
Oh, okay, that's a bit much. Alright. Alright, shut it up. Don't look at me. Oh, I'm not coming in tomorrow.
What the hell?
I feel gross. I want to go home.
Pick one.
You're so fast!
Walking into work. Party was fun last night. Carly already went home. Yeah, I got a question for you.
Uh-huh. I bit my tongue.
I see.
Bandits show.
That's Holler and Aaron.
Together.
That's their love baby.
Ready?
Aaron Rizzo. You got a second?
Yeah. Hey, got a second.
We found a new mashup.
Oh God.
Why does he look so angry?
It's the Rizzo Holler mashup.
Oh no. Is that Jason with my face? That's
We're going to scout out the pre-game warning video for the Sabres, in which I do a voice for. I got a clipboard.
Wow. That is bright.
Yeah. We're going to play hockey on the arena, Sabres Arena.
In the arena.
In the arena, on the ice, because they just put the ice in and need to break in the ice.
Yeah, you know, it's just going to be a pretty good skate out here for the boys. Hopefully we come out strong and get a W.
I don't feel very good about this.
Oh, no, we're doing fine.
Oh, good.
We won.
You lost.
Yeah, I lost today, but you know, we'll be back next week.
Okay, we did it. You drive back to my car. Well done.
We won.
That was fun. I broke a stick. Onward.
I'm driving back to Toronto.
I made it. And I'm about to piss my pants.
Hey. Hello.
Got us home.
I know.
The cat likes you a lot more than me.
I'm eating ice cream.
Hey. No. This is mine.
Wow. The sun is shining. Today we're going to walk. What is it called?
We're walking with a group of emerging leaders. We're going to, today, to highlight the Pan Am Path.
We're at the Mecca. Good news, everyone. We're almost up.
10:31.
I messed up everything.
Thanks.
Thanks so much. And they have crushed me. Oh, beautiful.
From a long, long, long time, and I'd never explored this area, and it's incredible. So I'm really looking forward to exposing you guys to it today.
Alright, here we go.
Put that down. I can't see your face. Alright, what are we doing? Go to the snack table first.
That's part of the walk.
The after snack.
There's good stuff here.
Oh, it's beautiful. Look at that. It's just endless.
Randy, do a lap. Do a lap.
Oh.
Why are you taking your phone out?
Because I'm filming some video. All right, say goodbye. We're leaving the spot. Cool. But look at the nice, look at the grass and the sun.
There's a blimp in the city for no reason. I think it's his good year.
It's perfect.
I think you filmed me doing this before. I just don't haven't put it in the thing yet.
You dissect your eggs. At least it slows you down.
Yeah.
Eating.
Look at this.
Look. The blimp is here.
Blimp, blimp, blimp is back.
The blimp is open. It's kind of cold.
But the blimps.
Blimp is here. It's a good year.
As for one chip. Got a stack of chips on a desk.
I have a coat on. And it's pouring rain with extreme winds right now.
Here it is. The great debate. The better debate. Should I eat the sandwich or the salad first? What a glorious morning. Did you make these?
No, I did not.
Who made them?
Kevin did.
Kevin is her new husband.
Chocolate
what is it?
Chip pumpkin.
Holy crap.
Oh, yeah. You tell him. You tell him he did a good job, and just keep him coming.
Okay, we're walking over to film this thing. I got a sign.
So keep doing that, and pop up, pop up. Faster, faster. Keep going, faster.
All right. Switch of locations here. I just did half of the first one.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, it's plenty of room.
How are we doing?
Okay. Actually, we're ahead of schedule.
We're ahead. Well, we're getting back onto it.
The problem that we're running into is that everyone wants to say hi to two.
I know.
So it slows popular. Us down a little bit.
He's just so popular.
We did it. Woohoo! You know what this calls for?
What?
That one looks pretty good, actually.
Yep, this is the one. Finally got the one to work. It's a pretty good one, but I've worked with better ones.
The tower's gone.
Charlie's making soup. Oh, chicken soup.
It's my cousin's birthday card. We'll get him a card.
Something awesome happened on the day you were born.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Look at that.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's a sad day when that battery dies.
And the soup is finished.
Can Clint to post these in wild card game?
Yes, yes.
Yeah! Woo! Home field advantage.
I'm home now and I started using this green stuff and basically it's called Green Plus and it's just powder and you put it to water and whatever and it's, I guess I feel better, I don't know.
I came up with this revelation yesterday at a buffet. Most of my revelations come out of the washroom or at a buffet. That you know how they have tongs for things?
Uh-huh.
You know, you're looked down upon if you don't use the tongs.
Screw it, I use my hands.
I'm like, if what I'm getting is something that I can just grab, that's actually less germy than having to touch the tongs that everyone's touched and then grab that and then put everyone's hand in my mouth.
I would agree with that, but like for things like bread, like rolls, dinner rolls, and they have the tongs for that, like
What a waste of time. I'm not picking that up.
I mean, I'm not going to grab some peas with my hand.
There's a
sliding scale. But regardless, people will look down upon you if you grab that with your... grab a piece of bread with your hand. Idiots. People with old monocles. They hold their... You should touch the dirty tongs.
All right, it's a few hours to my birthday, and the Jays are playing in the wild card game. And it's the ninth inning, the bottom of the ninth. Zero outs. Jays got a guy on second base. Oh my gosh, I need a bowl of cereal. Oh. Bottom of the 10th, Jays back up to the 11th. Bottom of the 11th. Runners in the corners, one out. He should bunt. Oh! Home run, walk off! Oh! Oh! Wait, no, I didn't say that.
If you like what you saw, please subscribe. If you've subscribed, congratulations! If you didn't, come on! That's okay. Bye-bye!